This nasty fall led to perhaps the most impressive comeback in 3K steeplechase history. In the 2023 USA National 3K steeplechase, Kenneth Rooks from BYU was looking for a strong race, having just won the NCAA championship the month prior. Unfortunately, just after two laps, Rooks got tripped up on a barrier and took a brutal fall. He had lost several seconds, but got right back up and running to try and chase back the field. With a little over a lap to go, Rooks miraculously had caught up, passing several runners from nearly lane three and not showing any signs of slowing down. In third place now, Rooks had to give it everything if he wanted to win this race. Looking like he never fell, Rooks pumped his arms and pushed hard, gliding over the last barrier, taking the lead, and sprinting his way to yet another big stage national victory. This comeback was nuts. Wiping out in a short 3K race and then coming back to win is almost unheard of. Keep your eyes out for Rooks and the track and field world championships this August.